Hello. This is presented by Nashville Electric Service. If you're questioning why all the lights are on here, we need money for that. All right, so performers, make sure you have a program and are following along to know when it's your time to go. We will not announce each performer. Make sure your instruments are out, ready, and tuned. We encourage you to take photos and videos of your kids, but please be sure that the flash is off and the phones are silenced. Yep. And if you have friends and family who couldn't be here, we are streaming the concert live on Facebook, so you don't have to have an ad account to watch. Yep. Thank you. Bye.
Thank you. Thank you.
sense there's something in the wind that feels like tragedy's at end. And though I'd like to stand by it, can't shake this feeling that I have. The worst is just around the bend, and does he notice my feelings for him? And will he see how much he means? right. So we are transitioning at the moment, if you couldn't tell. We're about to have one of our rock groups on, who are called Undecided. That is their name. Don't worry, they're not Undecided. So while we are getting set up for that, I just want to remind you a couple of things that are happening tonight. So after the band plays, we will be holding a quick and fun Halloween costume contest led by Miss Grace. So that's going to be by applause. So anyway, we'll get into the details of that later. And then right after that, we will be having trick-or-treating down hallways 2 and 3. So we have little bags up front that if you haven't already decorated them, you can do so after the recital. Between things, you can go and decorate a bag. And then you can go up and down the hallways. Just look for one of our WO ghosts, and that's a room to trick-or-treat at. All right, still going? All right, I'm going to continue making a couple of announcements. So while I'm up here, I just want to thank our sponsors. So for the very first time, we have a recital sponsor, and that is the Nashville Electric Service. So thank you to them for sponsoring this. It's pretty cool. We actually have a volunteer teacher who is a part of Nashville Electric's service, so thanks to them. Also, a quick thank you to the National Endowment for the Arts and for Tennessee Arts Commission for always supporting our school and supporting us on occasions like this. So, all right, I'll let them keep setting up, but you guys can talk amongst yourselves and get ready for Undecided.
Guys.
Hey!
Yeah, there we go. Or should I say howdy? Howdy, y'all. Howdy, y'all.
Yeehaw.
Okay. I have a story to tell you guys. So, I occasionally find myself, by occasionally, I mean almost every day, getting coffee, wherever that is, but this day in particular, I was at Starbucks, going about my business, drinking my coffee, you know, the usual. I was sitting there, Completely random. Aren't the songs sound so familiar? I thought to myself, wow, that really couldn't be fitting. But it definitely was. It was way too much. Take a second to introduce my band. So, I'm gonna go in a circle. Over here on keys, we've got Darren. Yeah. Awesome, right. Darren, what are you tonight? What is your costume?
Me.
Yeah, you. Okay, over here on guitar, we have Trey. Trey, what are you tonight? Devontae Parter? Okay, you heard it here first, folks. On drums, we have Carlos. Yeah, okay. Carlos. We all know what Carlos is. Okay. Over here on bass, we have William. William, we go. Oh, wow. Would you like to tell the crowd what you are tonight? Your costume?
Some type of music.
Oh, we're nice. Sweet. Val, how are you doing? Val plays guitar, guys. Would you like to tell us your costume?
Scary clown.
Spooky. All right, Isabella.
What?
Isabella sings. Who are you?
Princess Daisy from the Mario games.
Yeah, awesome. Okay, guys, my name is Jeremiah. I also sing on occasion. And I'm a cowboy. So, this next song is Santeria by Sublime. Hope you guys enjoy it. Is Decoded by Paramore. Hope you guys enjoy.
wrapping things up, I'm going to do a couple more announcements for the end of the recital. So thank you all for coming out and for all these wonderful performers. Can we give them one more round of applause? Not an easy thing to perform in front of people. All right. Thank you again to all of our sponsors. So we have NES tonight. We had National Endowment for the Arts and Tennessee Arts Commission. I wanted to bring your attention to the back of your program that you have here. We have a couple of upcoming dates that I want to just bring to your attention. First off, Election Day is coming up. Oh, and we are closed. Since all the other schools are closed, we are also closed. We're also closed for the entire week of Thanksgiving. After that, starting December 9th, we have progress assessments, and then our next set of recitals. That is going to start December 16th, so probably a month and a half from now. So if you want to perform again, get some new tunes ready. All right, thank you to our audio volunteers tonight. We had Travis and Trey helping out with our videos on Facebook. And with Mr. Jordan, thank you to him. Thank you to our great volunteer teachers who helped us put on this fantastic show. So thank you all for being here. So today you're able to do great recitals. And then finally, I'm going to stop talking because we have Miss Grace here ready to have our costume contest. So anyone who is in a contest, who's in costume and wants to participate, come on up.
All right, everyone who's in costume, get up here, come onto the stage, please join me. Come on, it can't just be me. You're in costume. I see some fabulous makeup. Would you like to participate? You're in costume. You guys in the sparkly outfits in the back, looking so fabulous. You're in costume. You're in costume. Get over here.
I'm in costume.
Get over here. Everyone, oh my gosh, more people in costumes. This is so exciting. Isabella, you just announced your costume. We know you're in costume. You can't hide. Come get up here and join us. Okay, we have some people filing in. Get up in your costumes, in your costumes. We have some fabulous looking costumes going on right now. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. So many great costumes happening. Is there anyone else? All right. So, you look fantastic. Okay, we're going to go down the line and everyone is going to introduce themselves real quick and tell us what their costume is. And this costume contest is going to be judged by applause and cheering. So make sure to give some extra super loud cheers for your favorite costume and we'll do a little like final round after this. So, make sure to cheer. Can you tell me your name and your costume?
Benson and Two-Headed Clown.
Give it up for Benson the Two-Headed Clown! Alright, my friend.
My name is Jonathan and I'm a pirate.
Let's give it up for Jonathan the Pirate! Alright.
My name is Arian and I'm a pirate.
Alright, another pirate here! Woo! Alright, my friend, can you introduce yourself?
Oh, wait, there. Why did they go with?
Yes! Can you tell us your name and your costume?
Leo. Leonel.
Okay, give it up for Leonel!
My mommy dressed me up as Belle.
Yes! Older kids over here.
Okay. I'm Travis. I'm a samurai.
Travis is a samurai! Yeah. That's a pretty cool costume. I like it. Okay.
I'm Val and I'm like a killer clown.
Val the killer clown!
Yeah!
So, man, how am I supposed to decide this? This is too hard. There's so many fabulous costumes.
See, let's do the thing.
The older kids and the younger kids separately?
Sure, yeah.
Okay, amazing. I mean, everyone's going to get candy, but we do have a badge for first, second, and third place for costumes. Yeah?
Yeah, we
wow. You, okay. We're gonna go down the line real quick, and this time, just cheer for your, how about your three favorite costumes? So, like, we gotta be more selective in our cheering. Sorry, I didn't think this one through, because I got too excited, I wasn't paying attention. All right, so I'm gonna go down the line, and just cheer for your favorite costume. All right.
For Trey.
So let's cheer for our favorite costumes here. All right, for Belle. All right, for our friend Luna. I think Paw Patrol. I think Paw Patrol. Spider-Man? Cheer for Spider-Man. All right, we have our pirates.
Yeah, give me a... Yeah.
Awesome. And another pirate for Donovan. And our two-headed clown. I think our two-headed clown and Belle are our finalists here, I'm going to say.
Oh my god!
Okay, these are our finalists, You'll get candy, I promise. Okay, come over here.
Not yet.
All right. Okay, this is our final round of the costume contest. Thank you all so much for your patience and participation. And a huge shout out to everyone who volunteered to bravely come up on the stage. Yay! Woo! Okay. Okay. Final round of cheering for our gorilla! For our princess! For our killer clown! For Princess Belle! Okay. These three?
1, 2, 3, right?
1, 2, 3. Okay, so we're going to say in third place, the very high honor of this badge with a little ghost and a 3 on it. It was so cute, and Mr. Jordan worked really hard to make these, I'm pretty sure. Or was it Miss Allison? It was Mr. Jordan! Okay, on these awesome badges. Okay, Isabella, I award you the third place prize in our W. Smith Costume Contest 2024! Congratulations. And to my dear friend, who do we want to give? Wait, sorry, I'm so bad at this. Okay. To our lovely friend Valeria here as our killer clown. You want to vote for this clown? Okay, we're abdicating second place. Okay, second place is being awarded to Vincent, the two-headed clown. Here you go, my friend. And in first place, we have Princess Belle! All right, thank you everyone so much for your participation, and I will hand this over to our MCs. Or that you already said your thing? Okay, announcements are done. Ms. Anna, do you have anything else you'd like to announce?
All right, thank you all. Thank you all for participating. Next up, please go to the hall, to the lobby if you need a trick-or-treat bag. But you can go down hallway 2 or hallway 3. Give us about, I'd say, 2 minutes to get everyone in place. But we'll start our trick-or-treat in just a moment, okay?